Hello everyone, good morning. This is Kiran Bhakotra. Welcome to in our next lecture. In our previous lecture, we discussed about the oilseed plant of groundnut. This is known as the Arachis hypomea gen, belongs to the Fabaceae family. In this, we discuss about the origin and history, cultivation, harvesting, ecological factor, botanical features, and some uses of this groundnut oil. And today is our the second oil seed plant is a sesam plant. The sesam is the semi-drying oil, and the sesam is generally the vernacular name is called as the til. The scientific name is the Sesamum indicum. The Sesamum is a genus and indicum is a species. First of all, we discuss about the origin and history. Sesam is believed to be indigenous to India through the some worker thinking the Euphrates Valley to Iraq or the Africa to be the original site of origin. It means the first of all, sesam is a development believed to indigenous to India. It means they originate naturally in a particular place through they are the some worker. So they are the Euphrates, they are the river in this Asia, in this valley of the Iraq and Africa to be the original site. In this, the sesam are first of all origin. Then the archaeological finding of sesam from the Palestine and Syria have been dated to 3000 BC. It means the survey of this sesam, they are the from to the Palestine to Syria have been ancestor time of this, the before the Christian era, they are 3000 years. The crop is however believed to be African, since the 2/3 of the species occurrence in the tropical Africa. On other hand, no wild species have been found in the Western Asia. It means in this the Western Asia, there is no wild species are occurrence, but in this African region, the sesam species, there are 2-3 species are occurrence in this tropical region. The tropical region, it means the sunlight is directly more direct than to the earth of this. The India is the largest sesam growing country. It is also an important crop in Burma. So the India has a large growing country as well as the Burma is important crop in this. The crop is grown in India from the ancestors time. It means the belong to the very long distant pasting year. The crop are grown in this Indian. Through the most of the worker do not believe it is Indian origin. The Nair and Mehta in 1970s believe it to have been originate in the Ethiopia and Menis and the peninsular India or in both the independently. It means the sometimes the scientists, they are not in a Indian, but they are the different reason. Some carbonized seed have been found from the ancestral site of this Harappa, where the Indus Valley civilization flourished about the 5500 year ago. It means the some seed of this till, they are the found in this the Harappa Indus Valley, then the about the 5500 year ago. The til seed are very commonly used in the religion rites of these Hindus, indicated in the domestic in the remote past. It means the til seed, they are the also used for this oil extraction, but they are also used for the religion rites. It means they are the some ceremony of this like the religious, and they are the also used for the domestication. It is also believed to have been under cultivation in China from the ancestors time. It means in this very long distant pastures area, the first of all cultivation of this sesam is in China. So they are the origin and history of this sesam. Then where is the sesam growing region? So the chief sesam growing country in the tropical as well as the temperate region. It means they are the both the tropical region and temperate region in this the sesam are generally grow. They are the China, India, Burma, Africa, in this Africa the Sudan, Nigeria and Uganda, and the Latin Africa countries, the particularly and the Mexico. Then the shrimps, they sell oil. It is very important, the vegetable oil. In this, the China, India and Mexico. In India, sesam is cultivated in the Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. So these are the country, they are the most of growing the sesam. You can see this, they are the plant of this sesam plant. In this, the flower are produced. In this flower, the below, they are the capsule are present. In this capsule, the seed are formation. You can see this, there are your pictures of this. Okay, in this, the seed are present. In this, the capsule portion. The India occupied the first position in the world in the production of sesam, about the 25% of the total yield, and the crop occupy about the 40% of the total crop under the sesam in the world. So in all over the India, the sesam production are 40%, but in our India, they are the first position of the production of sesam, and they are the 25% of this total yield. In India, the sesam is grown neither alone or as a mixed crop along with the maize, jowar, bajra or cotton. It means that in this sesam grow in our India, they are either grow in the alone plant, but in the sometime they are the grow in the mixed crop. In the mixed crop, it is also grow like a maize, jowar, bajra or cotton or etc. plant. They are the grow in this sesam. Then a sesam botanical description in this, the sesam belong to the family is a Vandaliaceae. So the sesam is a scientific name is a sesamum. Then they are the common name is a sesam or til, and the belongs to the family of Pedaliaceae. The oil is also known as the benny and gingerly. So the sesam in this, the oil extraction, and after the extraction of oil, the extraction oil, the name is the benny and gingerly. Sesamum has about 36 species are consist. So the genus sesamum, they are the 36 are different species consist to this genus. The plant is an annual blessy plant. It means the plant is generally occurring in a per every year they are growing, and they generally are not a height very long. They are the herb plant. You can see this in this picture. The plant is a herb plant. It means the height is generally short. The leaves bears the 1 to 3 axillary flower. It means generally in this, the flower is a axillary position. It means they are the terminal position, and they are the number of 1 to 3. The fruit is a generally capsule type. In this, the seed are present. The dehiscence is by means of the apical pores. It means on the capsule, they are the upper portion. It is known as the apical pores when the pore are present. So, after the maturation, the pore are the opening, and the by the seed are the dehiscence. The seed are generally white, brown or black in color. In this seed, they have a contain of the 50% of this oil. The oil is a oleic and linoleic glyceride, then the 18 to 25% of the carbohydrate and 20 to 24% of protein. So in this sesam, the most of this quantity of this oil is a oleic acid and linoleic glyceride. They are the 15%. After the botanical feature, we discuss about how the cultivation and harvested of this oil. Sorry, sesam plant. It grow well in the warm climate of the tropical and subtropical region. It means generally they are grow in the warm temperature. When the tropical area, it means the sunlight more directly than the rest of this earth. In the subtropical, it means they are the intermediate region between there in the hot and the summer region are both are. Then it required the plenty of water. It means they are required of the many water. They are the 15 to 110 centimeter annual rainfall through it, the drought resistant crop. It means they are the required for the water is a 15 to 110 centimeter annual rainfall. And the sandy soil is a good for the cultivation. The sandy soil, it means they are the light, warm, dry, and tend to be acidic and the low in the nutrition medium. They are the good for this cultivation. So the sandy soil is a light, warm, dry, and tend to be acidic and low in nutrition. So they are the good for this cultivation. The seed are sown in a broadcast or in a row. It means that generally the seed are grown in broadcast. Broadcast means the seed grow by the hand or machine rather than pressing in the drill athwa to rows. And it is the kharif crop. The plant are harvested by the hand before they are the dry up. It means the when the all the plant are dry up, it means the mature of this capsule pod, then they are harvested by hand. The plants are cut and dyed in hemp. So hemp is the added in a more quality. So the some plant they are cut and they are to all the crops they are seed, they are the gather, they are arranged in a more quantity known as the hemps. The seed are removed from the capsule by the sacking and the cut plants or the by beating or tramping upon them. It means that generally the seed are removed by the capsule by the sacking method and the cut are plant by the beating. It means the injured and damaged they are the removed, and the tramping it means they are the tread on and cross and upon to them and the seed are removed. So they are the process of this, the how to cultivation and harvested of this. So in this mostly they are the grow in the tropical and subtropical region. Their temperature is required to 15 to 110 centimeter generally annual rainfall. And in this cultivation the sandy soil are required, and generally they are the shown in the by the machine or the by hand in this row. Generally they are the kharif crop. And after the mature of this plant capsule, so they are the harvested by the hand and they are the dryer up. After the dry, then the in this capsule the seed are removed, and they are this some process after the seed are the removing from the capsule. So they are the cultivation and harvested that completely. Then the how to extract of this oil. So the extraction of this oil, in this the sesame oil is extracted by the cold pressure, not a hot temperature. The oil is a semi-dried type of oil. The presence of the two unique compounds, the sesamine and sesamolin, which are powerful antioxidant, does not allow into turn rancid. It means the rancid, it means the complete or incomplete oxidation in hydroxide of fats and oil. So they are the not allowed because the sesamine and sesamolin, they are two is a antioxidant. They are the asking in the short question ke in this sesame is a which two antioxidant are present. So they are the sesamine and sesamolin. So they are the two are added. And after the extraction of this oil, they are the uses of this some sesame oil. This sesame oil use is for the cooking medium. We most often use in this cooking purpose. It is the principle of the vegetable oil in Mexico and India. In this the Mexico and India most often they are used for this vegetable oil. It is often hydrogenated and to produce the vegetable ghee. So they are also used for this vegetable ghee in this production. It is used in the making the margarine, shortening and the other food product. It means they are also used for the margarine, means the spread for the flavoring, baking and cooking purpose. Then the shortening, it means they are the some fat in this use and also used for the food product. The proper, the purer quality of this oil, it used in the production of the soap, perfume, rubber substance, hair oil and paints. The purer quantity, it means the low quantity of this oil, then the high quantity of the oil they are used for the vegetative and cooking purpose. But they are the low quantity of this oil, they are used for the production of the soap, perfume, rubber oil and hair oil and paints. The seed are used in the confectionery and the baking industries, the laddu, ravri, gazak and the prepared from the seed. It means generally in this the seed they are used in the confectionery. It means the shop that sells the sweet and chocolate, then the production in the baking industry, then the laddu, ravri and gazak, they are the sweet. In this they used for this seed. In Africa, sesame forms a part of the diet in the form of the porridge, soup and sweet. It means in this African, the sesame are used for the diet porridge. It means they are used for the breakfast, soup and sweet. It is also used in this medicine. It is rich in vitamin E. So the sesame seed in this, the rich of this vitamin is a vitamin E. Sesame oil is a very good substitute for this olive oil. Sesame oil is a used for the medium for the stored hormone and antibiotic vitamins. It is the also used for the regulation of this hormone in the antibiotics and also vitamins. The oil is a used along with the insecticide Fyrethrum. It means they are the used for this. The Fyrethrum, they are the one type of the chrysanthemum plant. In this, the insecticides as the use for the sesame oil. The sesame oil cake is used in the also in animal feed. The roasted seed are the powder for the making a cake. So in this, the all of the uses are the sesame and the sesame oil used in the different reason. So in this, our today's lecture, we discuss about the sesame plant, which generally known as the teal plant. And they are the discuss about we the origin and history, then the botanical description, then how to cultivation and harvested, and after the cultivation and harvested, we discuss about the oil extraction process, and after the sherm uses are discussion in this lecture. So in our next lecture, we discuss about the next our oil selling plant. Thank you.